Test64C is the software ID test. The current ice maker controller firmware revision ID is saved by the ice maker and is displayed on the freezer display when the test is entered.